Bonelab modders are absolutely built different. There's no other game in the world where I can take a modded in pencil and stab Glamrock Freddy in the face, eat a nice lunch with a fork as Adam Smasher, and then go up to Saul Goodman and stab him. But the cool weapons, avatars, and NPCs are not where it ends. Because someone just decided, let's just make the whole International Space Station accurate to scale and port it into the game. This has got to be my favorite game of all time.